Okay. So the music of choice today, it's like some sort of like 80s synthy. It says it's like based of like it's like 80s John Carpenter horror movie themed synth wave music. So I'm going to go with it. I'm still kind of feeling like the 80s synth music vibe, so I felt like this is like different enough. Anyway, I'm not playing anything crazy today. I normally do this on the weekend, but I really couldn't. I didn't feel like I was wanting to do anything specific. And I was like looking through my games and like nothing was really calling to me. I'm just like, I want a chill day. And so I guess I'm gonna mow. Oh. That's the money. Anyway. Yeah, just a chill mow day. Because why the hell not? Excuse me. We're gonna make money so that we can upgrade our shit. This type of music is perfect for Saul Blood and his. Business opportunities. I guess this song is called Slasher. Anyway, I hope everybody's doing good, people that are watching either now or in the future. Running through the fields and the trees and being hunted. I feel it. Some fucking Friday the 13th Jason bullshit's gonna come and rip my throat out. Then again, there's not enough sex happening here. There's 8 things that I have to find. Are they all going to be off on that one sign? Did I pass something? Oh, they actually have bear patches in the grass. I've been noticing that like there are like legitimately like deeper patches of grass. I like these big lots, though. Much better than big lots. I have also decided that I've got basically until, like, the weekend to sort of decide what I want to do for, like, another, like, main playthrough. I will pick something. I need to work it out in my head. Exactly what I want it to be. Can't say I can complain. If I remember correctly, there's some barrels that are on this wall. Grass is already kind of far away from the wall. I'll make it look better. And now I'm basically just holding down the run button. Okay, trees? There's a lot of these trees to go around. I hope I can go decently fast in my mower. That's too many trees. Guess that's why they call this place an orchard, huh? This era of scary movies is about like the only type of scary movie that I actually enjoyed watching. Because they're like cheesy. They're super fucking campy. Sometimes you see titties. Or ass. depending on how old the movie is, maybe you'll see like some fucking front bush. You know, need a weed whacker on. Oh god, it is a thing. God, did I really just use the term front bush? Front bush is better than back bush. That's a horrifying thought. Yeah, like the typical trope for like all of those movies, like, oh my god, teenagers are having sex, better kill them all. And then the one that survives is like the fucking virgin. Or the innocent one. Which is a trope that, what was it, Cabin in the Woods really used? Like they had to get the innocent to do something or other that would finish their ritual or some shit. Because that's what it was. They were, like, trying to fulfill a ritual to appease some sort of ancient god. Honestly, I need to watch that movie again. But... it's been years, so I've sort of lost the plot. This music may be like a little too quiet. A little too moody. Let it play out a little bit longer. It's fine. I'm here for the mow noises anyway. Alright, we're out. Wait, what height they want? 6 to 7. I'm gonna go 6.5. Baby, you can do it. Perhaps I didn't give myself enough room. There we go. Now I'm free and clear of the edges. I can just do what I need to do. Horror movies always seem to be like those, like, super bonding events for, like, younger kids. Like, I remember, like, Horror movies were like all the rage for like fucking teenagers and high school and shit. I feel like it's still the case. They're just made for like that certain age group. Although most horror movies these days are just torture porn. Why are you yelling at a wall, huh? The wall didn't do anything to you. I'm like kind of riding the red line on this. Just sort of hoping I can get away with it. You know the weird, like, reflections that happen on the grass when I, like, turn the fucking steering wheel? I don't know if you can see that. But, they're pretty wild. I think I'm gonna change the music. It's just, it's not lively enough. Like, I want chill and shit, but... if this music is playing when a killer's after me, I'm gonna fall asleep. Let's find a different playlist, shall we? Here. A different type of 80s. Turn it up so I can be heard over the mower, maybe. Yeah, I had higher hopes out of that. Just like old school slasher flicks, they always had some cool, like, sort of synthy vibe to it. I don't know why this playlist that I found didn't. Of these trees and hopefully not hit them. Minutes. That's like a really fucking long time. I'm trying to remember if that's like the longest time limit that they've ever given me. If it isn't, it's super close. Oh, I totally missed a whole bunch of that shit. Never mind. Weaving in and out of these trees. Well, not really in and out. Do you call this weaving? I don't. Oh, I hit one. I could have done this better. This is what I should have done. I can just trim up this line and carry on with my life for the time being. I'll remember that the next time that I go up a row that has trees. I'll just do little roundies. Did I not trim around this tree? Yeah, I was gonna say that probably means that I didn't trim around any of these. I missed an entire row of trees. That sucks. I'll do the best I can. It might be that I just have to come in and do a trim around them with the weed whacker. Depending on how close to the percentage I have to be. I'm gonna have a fair few collisions on this one, I think. Oh, dude, it's that, like, 80s, like, Asian influence. Like, when you heard this, you knew, like, some Yakuza or some kung fu bullshit is gonna go down. Most likely involving some white guy who doesn't look like he knows kung fu wearing a blazer or some sort of sports jacket. Oh god, fucking 80s fashion. But, I mean, honestly, those are, like, some of the best Kung Fu-type movies. Like, I remember in some, like, Jackie Chan movies, like, there's always, like, just, like, some random, massive, super buff black guy in there, just, like, totally wrecked fucking shit. Like, some sort of, like, M-Boss sort of character. Or, not M-Boss, but, like... Like the tough mid boss that you fight before you get to the actual bad guy. They're always pretty cool. Fucking stacked like Schwarzenegger. Jackie Chan movies are great. He was just always so good at his fucking stunts. It's like he got prop comics, but then he got Jackie Chan prop kung fu. Granted, he doesn't necessarily have, like, the greatest takes on things at the moment, but doesn't erase the fact that he had some cool movies. One of the first movies that I ever saw with him was Rumble in the Bronx. And I remember thinking that I was, like, I remember thinking that he was, like, such a fucking badass. Because, like, in the end credits, they show the fact that, like, when he was, like, jumping from a bridge or some shit onto a hovercraft, like, he actually, like, broke his ankle, so he was wearing, like, some sort of, like, sock that looked like a shoe. And he just like continued filming, and I'm like, that's pretty brave. Those movies are just fun. They're dumb. I'm trying to think. So there's like Rumble in the Bronx. There's Who Am I? There's like the is the like the Super Cop series or some shit. He's in a lot of good stuff. There's that movie where he like dresses up as Chun-Li, but I don't remember the name of it. Another row bites the dust. Dude, I'd put like a fucking go-kart track in between these trees. I mean, it probably won't be super healthy for the trees, but it'd be fucking fun. Could you imagine a field like this if you just like let the grass grow forever? Grass would get so fucking tall. I feel like it would turn into that like super tall long grass that could like fucking cut you like a paper cut if you cross it the wrong way. Nice. I got rid of that extra little panhandle area. Got 17 minutes left to do 40% of the grass. I feel like I'm fine. Call me Rambo. Cause I ram into all these fucking trees. Cat's Companion. I can manage to do this without having to run back to my truck for the string trimmer. I think I'll be fine. Saw that. Yeah, the reflections that I'm getting on the grass is just weird. Why? Let's run close to the trees, but actually, like, cut all the grass. Mm-hmm. I like this, like, little line that I did with the fucking weed whacker. Also, how have I not ever noticed that dial? That gauge. It's not a speedometer. That's for damn sure. I actually don't think that I'm going to make the time limit. Sadly. I thought the time limit was going to be easy to obtain, but I guess not. I got 3 minutes to get like 10% of grass. Can I do it? Can I beat the buzzer? Two point four. 2.4 of what? Is that an odometer? Oh my god, if I do it, it's gonna be like right on the fucking money. I fucking did it. At least get some of the stray. Perfect. Okay, so what is this fucking thing counting, huh? Is it counting collisions? No. Don't know. I see some grass sticking up there. Oh well. 725 in collisions. Ugh. Huh. They also got 725 in collisions. That's a lot of profit. Okay, so what's this fucking thing? You know what? It's got a wide... Yeah, fuck it. Give me this thing. I could spend a grand on this. I think this is... is this the one that I want? It's not very quick. But it has a mulch play. Tiger stripe kit? What? Might not be that fast, but it's got a huge deck. I don't know. I don't have the money for it, so we're not gonna worry about it. Let's go take new jobs. Which one do I want? You can have that one this time. Guess I'm gonna take this one. I'm gonna take that guy. Small upgrades. We'll see how good this one is. The only thing that kind of sucks is that it's like not that much of a bigger cutting plant or cutting area. Seven things. Why do I find this game so much fun? Was it Markiplier really liked Power Wash Simulator? I like the mowing. Though I'm nowhere near the same level as he is. I just like... It's fun to watch how excited he was about fucking Power Wash. And, like, I feel like he got, like, equally as frustrated with, like, the jobs that, like, took too long. But those Power Wash things, it was, like, so precise. I kind of want to play the game. I just don't want to have to pay for it. I see it. Isn't that what people in PUBG do? They play with like the low setting so grass doesn't load. So all the people that think that they're being sneaky hiding in the grass, they end up getting seen because there's no grass to see through. I like that this thing has like one of those battery backpacks. I appreciate the fact that it's not like a fuel backpack. I appreciate the fact that it's actually like a battery backpack. Okay, there we go, now we can just... clean up around all these. I have a line drawing across this entire thing. I'm so good at this small jump. I got that one. Just these two left, and then I can start the mow. Give myself a nice wide berth. Because unlike the orchard, I would rather not hit these things all the time. Alright, that should be good. It's all of them? Done. I can jump on this orange beauty. Oh shit. I need another playlist. Yeah, that'll work. Okay, so they want it 5 to 6. Do 5.5. I would find this, and I keep on saying this every time that I play this game, I would find this immensely relaxing to do. Like, if this was my property, like, it would be nice to come out here and mow this. Just go out, like, in the early morning and mow it and just listen to nature. It'd be fun. You got a property like this, but I got like a billion other things that you have to do, because apparently this is what, like, this is supposed to be some sort of riding school. Too bad that you can't see, like, animals. Like, you get to hear them. There's, like, hints. A hint of animal. But all you get to see is, like, people in cars. It's, like, the only other life that you get to see in this game. Oh, and bird. You get to see bird. Forget about bird. I don't think there's anyone driving those cars. Is there? I think those cars are just like moving on. So wherever or whenever this game is taking place, apparently they've mastered autonomous vehicles. Judging by the shadow of the mower, they have autonomous mowing devices as well. Because there is no one actually occupying this lawnmower. As you see in the shadow here, like, there's the steering wheel, but who's turning it? Careful. overloading the engines on my turns there. It's gonna take forever to get to the amount of money that I need for the next building. But I guess as long as I have like two people and we're taking like the biggest jobs that we can, like it won't be that bad. It's just gonna take some time. They should make this game like online multiplayer so you can like hire your friends. that way you can either have like multiple people go to a job or like you each pick like a job to go to at the beginning of like the day. Report back to HQ. Be kind of cute. Personally, I like the idea of like a two-man team. One person doing like the big mo, the other person doing the that like hedge trimming or whatever, doing the edges, picking up the trash. Where you just come out there with like two fucking mowers. Or Battle Royale lawn mowing competition. All based on like the percentage accuracy. And they have Battle Royale Tetris. Why not lawnmowing? You can settle contract disputes with a little round of lawnmower racing. Oh shit, I didn't go. I didn't do the trim. How did I miss this one? I must not have followed my line completely. Oh well. Big deal. Should probably get rid of this. grass around here is not my fan. This is about the size of the lawn that I used to mow when I was a kid. I used to live on a farm. In my rinky-dinky little blue ride-on mower. Thing looked like it cost about like 50 bucks. Like probably left behind by the previous owners of the place after my parents had bought it. I like that lawnmower. It's fun to drive. It literally like drove like two stick, like twin stick controls do for a lot of like video game cars, like the Warthog. If I knew what Halo was when I was mowing the lawn. I'd be pretending that I was driving the fucking Warthog. What a scorpion tank. Instead, I spent my time pretending that my parents' car was a DeLorean. I was traveling back in time. Those were the days when I didn't know how hard things were, and I still thought that my family loved me. Missing it. Speaking of things needing a mow, I need to fucking shave my face. Is it literally how many miles that I'm doing on this, or kilometers that I've done on this thing? It has to be an odometer. I literally can't think of any other reason that I would be there. Also can't think of a reason why a lawnmower needs an odometer. Well, okay, I take that back. If you were running for just the purpose of tracking a lawnmower's usage, then yeah, like if you were running a business, I could see wanting an odometer so that, like, oh, you maintained it at certain distances traveled or something like that, or at a certain distance you knew that you'd have to retire it or something other, or you were making sure that, like, your employees weren't off mowing grass on their own time and using your mowers to do it. Well, Timmy, that's an abuse of company property right there. I'm gonna have to let you go. But boss, I was just cutting grass. Ah, but yeah, cut grass with my machine. I'm afraid I can't let that stand. tell me, Timmy, did you make money from this additional yard that you mowed? Maybe you'd like to buy my mower from me, huh? So keen to work on your own. What kind of role play am I playing in my head here? I've got ways that you can pay me back. Sir, please, I'll do anything. Anything you say? It is a completely different type of lawn mowing story now. They say cash, grass, or ass. Oh God. I've already got enough grass. I'm gonna finish nice and early. I got 99. And job done. Just do fucking donuts around the property. I know I didn't clean up the other thing, but fuck it. Only 75 cents in penalties. Or 75 pence. Wait, are you sure you want to move from Redwall building to Whitehall House? Yes. Can I? My old smoking spray. Purchase a second company HQ. Okay, so I guess I gotta earn another mower now. Yeah, I got one bay available. I assume that I have a mortgage or some shit that I have to pay. Let's do one more. Stripe contracts. Stripe contracts require you to both cut grass and then stripe it to the desired pattern, but you will need a vehicle with a stripe roller attachment to attempt these contracts. The higher the stripe rating you achieve, the more of the contract's value you earn. Oh, requires a roller. It's one of those ones. Okay, well, I can't do that. I am gonna take a small one though, so I'm gonna do this one. This property. But we're not cutting a paddock. This is legitimately all I'm mowing. Valuable. Yeah, this is the one that I just mowed. But the grass is already, like, you know, 10 feet tall. Wonder what I get for the valuable. Oh, fuck. That's really all I'm mowing. It's honestly a little weird to mow with the third person camera on. I know it's not the greatest thing to go over that little gap with my blades down and on, but who the fuck cares? It's like, it costs me minimal money to replace my blades. And it really does not appear that there's any penalty. Personally, I think the grass looks better just the way it was.
I started thinking that this place is like my main source of income. The nice thing is I don't have to worry at all about overloading my fucking engine. I was really hoping that I would get some new and unique contracts from my magazine ad. But it doesn't appear that I was as lucky. I'm like super respected. I've got great reputation. Oh, easiest mow of the night. I didn't leave any strays.
Perfect. That one was legitimately like 100%. It has to be. Yeah. Oh, I had one little collision. Okay. Oh, you're in 250 for the trophy. Oh, they show the penalties and fines cumulatively. Got it. Requires a roller. I'm not ready for rollers. Be on the eye out for any valuables. If I actually manage to get down to like one item left, I will make sure that I do run around specifically through everything for valuables. I'm gonna leave that one behind specifically. Because that one's easy to remember. I'm hoping. So anything that I find would be considered a valuable. And you would imagine that there's like a fucking valuable in this thing, right? Like, these missions are here for a reason. Bonus, you hand in a valuable. Is it probably like just one per level? I'll have to keep a better eye out for these things. For another bay, but I need another employee and another mower first.
roller. I don't want more of these at all. Didn't I just cut this person's grass? Valuable. I guess it's not always guaranteed, huh? I know I said one more, didn't I? And this is the third that I've done after that one more. Oh well. This is gonna have to be the last one. Is this efficient? I don't know what a big idea here is. Like, cut the grass differently than the last time. I guess in my head that means worse. Cut the grass worse. Maybe I can beat my previous time. What was it, like 8 minutes or something like that? Two more stripes. We're done. Actually, one more stripe? Almost. Well, I beat my time. That's good. Do the collisions count if I run into my own ship? We'll see. Oh shit, I missed a bit. They do count. I ran into my own shit. Whatever. Okay, well. That was fun. I enjoyed it. It's a different paddock. I haven't mowed this one. I'm not gonna mow it. There's a mulcher. Okay, that's that front area that we didn't get to mow the last time. And then this is a roller. And this is also a roller. Lame, I don't want these rollers. So is this a roller? It's got like a tiger stripe kit. Recycler. Tiger stripe kit. Okay, so this is the first one that I can get that allows me to have a striping kit. It also comes with a mulch plate as well, so that's gonna be the first one I get. It's just it does have a wider deck than the one that I have. Slightly weaker engine, slightly slower, but not that much. Too bad I can't, like, test drive it. But yeah, that's gonna be the next one that I get, I think.
Because it's either that or I wait till I get this one. But this one doesn't have the mulch kit. Yeah, we're gonna get this skag. Okay. Anyway. Oh, thanks for watching. Much appreciated. I'll be back with more another time. Next time, I'm gonna say should be Lego Star Wars. I don't see myself having anything else to play. Anyway, bye-bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.